Welcome everyone, I'm your host, the Pierre Maguires, and this is the Boys Fantasy Hockey Week 3 update. In major news, the Pierre Maguires are coming off a 2-week win streak defeating the first place Harlem Puck Trotters. Earlier this year, the Harlem Puck Trotters defeated the Pierre Maguires in an unfortunate victory. But this week, the Pierre Maguires settled the score, tying the series at 1-1. In other news, the Dr. Hook McCrackens brutally raped the Bettman returns in a wonderful 10-3 victory, dropping Bettman 5 places to last and moving the Dr. Hooks to first place. We also have the Bathing Apes getting frickin' lucky this week, where the Dangling D-Men didn't have enough goalie starts. I guess someone owes someone dinner. Lastly, here's a shout-out to the Straight Out of Comptons for turning 21 this week. God damn, how'd you last that long? Good effort everyone this week, except Bettman returns, you guys did shit. Stay tuned next week where the Pierre Maguires face off against the Dangling D-Men. This ought to be a good one, because the Pierre Maguires are going to win, because they're the best. Let me tell you here, that team, they're looking damn good. Damn good. Pierre Maguires, damn good.